Ever wondered what are the top 10 places to visit in Switzerland? Welcome to a land where picturesque landscapes meet remarkable history, where culinary delights blend with vibrant cultures, a land known for its pristine beauty and diversity, Switzerland. In this countdown, we're going to take you through a curated list of must-visit destinations, each one a unique experience in itself. From majestic waterfalls to serene lakes, historic castles to awe-inspiring mountain peaks. Join us on this journey to explore the top 10 must-visit destinations in Switzerland. Starting our countdown at number 10, we have the Rhine Falls. This natural wonder, located near the town of Schaffhausen, is Europe's largest waterfall. Its immense power is a sight to behold, with an average of 600 cubic meters of water cascading down its precipice every second. The Rhine Falls is not just about the scale, it's about the spectacle. The thunderous roar of the falls, the cool mist that sprays up from the churning waters, and the stunning surrounding scenery all combine to create a truly immersive experience. Whether you choose to admire the falls from the various viewing platforms, take a boat trip to get up close and personal, or explore the nearby castles, there's something for everyone here. This majestic waterfall is a testament to the raw, untamed beauty of nature, and is a must-see for anyone visiting Switzerland. The Rhine Falls offer a breathtaking spectacle, a perfect start to our Swiss journey. Moving on to number 9, let's explore the Aletsch Glacier. This is the largest glacier in the Alps, a colossal river of ice stretching over 14 miles long. It's an awe-inspiring sight, a testament to the raw power and beauty of nature. This glacier is not just a pretty face though, it's also a vital part of the ecosystem, serving as a frozen reservoir that feeds rivers and lakes during the warmer months. This makes it a critical lifeline for many species of plants and animals. What's more, the Aletsch Glacier has been recognized as a UNESCO World Heritage Site. This honor is a testament to its global significance, both for its natural beauty and its ecological importance. The glacier is a living, moving testament to the Earth's long history, a window into the past that continues to shape our world today. The Aletsch Glacier, a frozen wonderland that you simply cannot miss. Next on our list at number 8 is the Golden Pass Train. Picture this. You're journeying through the heart of Switzerland, nestled comfortably in a panoramic train car, the world outside your window transforming with each passing moment. This isn't just a train ride, it's an adventure through some of the most beautiful landscapes Switzerland has to offer. From the shores of Lake Lucerne, through the Brunig Pass, and into the stunning landscapes of Lake Geneva, the Golden Pass Train paints a mesmerizing backdrop of snow-capped mountains, rolling hills, and serene lakes. But it's not just about the view. The train itself, with its vintage charm and modern comforts, is a testament to Swiss ingenuity. Aboard the Golden Pass Train, the journey truly does become the destination, offering a unique Swiss experience that's both relaxing and awe-inspiring. The Golden Pass Train, a journey that's as beautiful as the destination. At number 7, we have the Swiss National Park. As we venture deeper into Switzerland, we find ourselves immersed in the vast expanse of the Swiss National Park. Covering over 170 square miles, it's the largest nature reserve in the country. Here, the land is a tapestry of verdant meadows, dense forests, and towering peaks. The park is home to a diverse array of wildlife, from red deer and chamois to marmots and golden eagles. It's not uncommon to catch a glimpse of these creatures in their natural habitat, making for an unforgettable experience. For nature lovers, the Swiss National Park is a paradise waiting to be explored. Whether it's hiking along the 70-plus miles of trails, capturing the breathtaking landscape through a camera lens, or simply soaking in the tranquility, there's something for everyone. The park is a testament to Switzerland's commitment to nature conservation, untouched by human intervention for more than a century. The Swiss National Park, where nature's splendor is at its best. At number 6, we welcome you to the beautiful Lake Geneva. This shimmering jewel nestled between the Swiss and French Alps is more than just a body of water. It's a symbol of Switzerland's natural beauty and elegance. Surrounded by picturesque towns and vineyards, the lake's azure waters captivate every visitor. Imagine strolling along the flower-laden promenades of Montreux or exploring the winding streets and quaint cafes of Lausanne. Breathe in the crisp alpine air as you traverse the vineyard trails of Lavaux. The lake's surrounding attractions offer a unique blend of serene landscapes, cultural richness, and gastronomic delights. Lake Geneva isn't just a place, it's an experience. It's the gentle lapping of waves against the shore, the soft rustle of vine leaves in the breeze, the distant chime of church bells from a hilltop town. It's a favorite among tourists for all these reasons and more. Lake Geneva, where the water mirrors the beauty of Switzerland. Halfway through our list at number 5 is the Chillon Castle. This architectural gem, nestled on the shore of Lake Geneva, is a treasure trove of Swiss history. Constructed in the 12th century, Chillon Castle has been home to counts, dukes, and a multitude of influential figures throughout the centuries. The castle's architecture is a testament to the artistry and engineering prowess of the medieval era. With over 25 buildings and 3 courtyards, each corner of the castle tells a unique story of the past. The grandeur of its great halls and the mystery of its underground vaults captivate the imagination. For history enthusiasts, Chillon Castle offers an immersive journey through time. Its well-preserved rooms, adorned with period furniture and art, provide a vivid glimpse into the lives of its former inhabitants. The castle's rich history and stunning architecture make it a must-visit destination on any Swiss itinerary. The Chillon Castle, a historic marvel standing tall against the test of time. Moving on to number 4, we have the majestic Matterhorn. Towering at an impressive height of nearly 15,000 feet, the Matterhorn is not just a mountain, it's a symbol of Switzerland. Its unique, pyramid-like shape, standing alone against the sky, is often the first image that comes to mind when one thinks of this beautiful alpine country. This imposing peak holds a special place in the hearts of mountaineers around the globe. It's their ultimate challenge, their Everest. Its steep faces and unpredictable weather make it a testing ground for their skills and determination. But it's not just the mountaineers who are drawn to the Matterhorn. Even from a distance, its silent, powerful presence entices the onlooker. It's a sight to behold at any time of the day, whether it's bathed in the golden glow of dawn, standing proud under the midday sun, or silhouetted against the setting sun's fiery hues. The Matterhorn, a towering testament to nature's grand design. Entering the top 3 at number 3 is the city of Lucerne. Nestled in central Switzerland, Lucerne is a city that effortlessly marries the old with the new. Its charm lies in its beautifully preserved medieval architecture, interspersed with vibrant modern structures. A walk through the city's cobbled streets is like stepping back in time, with the added bonus of contemporary comforts. Culture vultures are in for a treat, as Lucerne is rich with artistic and musical heritage. The city's love for classical music is evident in the annual Lucerne Festival, which attracts maestros from around the globe. Lucerne's backdrop is as dramatic as its culture is rich. The city is surrounded by snow-capped mountains, offering breathtaking views that are quintessentially Swiss. Whether it's a boat ride on Lake Lucerne, a stroll across the Chapel Bridge, or a visit to the Lion Monument, Lucerne offers a slice of Swiss life that's hard to resist. Lucerne, a city that's as vibrant as it is beautiful. At number 2, we have the Swiss Museum of Transport. This is not just a museum, it's an immersive journey into the world of transport and mobility. Here, you can explore a stunning collection of over 3,000 items, including historic locomotives, vintage cars, and even a genuine Swissair DC-3 aircraft. The museum is more than just a static display of vehicles. It's an interactive experience that allows you to understand the evolution and impact of transport and communication technologies. Whether you're a fan of trains, planes, or automobiles, there's something for everyone here. For the little ones, there's the Road Transport Hall where they can ride mini cars and learn about road safety. And for the tech savvy, there's an intriguing planetarium that will take you on an astronomical journey beyond the Earth's atmosphere. The Swiss Museum of Transport is a testament to human ingenuity, making it a must-visit for anyone fascinated by the history and future of transport. The Swiss Museum of Transport, where history and technology meet. And finally, at number 1, we have the Jungfraujoch. At an impressive height of 13,641 feet, this place is a wonder that truly stands above the rest. Nestled between the Jungfrau and the Monch Mountains, the Jungfraujoch is a breathtaking snow-capped spectacle, often referred to as the top of Europe. Its unique features include an observatory, giving you a 360-degree panorama of the Swiss Alps, and the Sphinx Terrace, a vantage point that offers an awe-inspiring view of the Aletsch Glacier. But the marvel doesn't stop there. The Jungfraujoch is also home to the Ice Palace, a mesmerizing labyrinth sculpted entirely out of ice. The Jungfraujoch is more than just a destination, it's an experience. The journey to the top aboard the cogwheel train is an adventure in itself, weaving through tunnels and offering glimpses of the stunning alpine scenery. It's a place that truly embodies the magic and majesty of Switzerland. the Jungfraujoch, a place where you'll feel on top of the world. And there you have it, the top 10 places to visit in Switzerland. From the roaring Rhine Falls to the serene Alps Glacier, the picturesque Golden Pass train ride to the untouched wilderness of the Swiss National Park. Let's not forget the tranquil Lake Geneva, historic Chillon Castle, majestic Matterhorn, charming city of Lucerne, engaging Swiss Museum of Transport, and the breathtaking Jungfraujoch. Each offers a unique glimpse into the heart of Switzerland. Switzerland awaits you with its stunning beauty and unforgettable experiences. Until next time, safe travels.